Well, deadly violence in the Mexican resort city of Acapulco over the weekend. When it was all said and done, two police officers, three suspected drug cartel gunmen, and two other people were dead. While the Obama administration blames the violence in Mexico on U.S. gun stores, State Department cables point to someone else. And if you look at this video from a recent Mexican police raid in Juarez, you see grenades and launchers and fully automatic machine guns, items you simply can't buy at a mom-and-pop gun store. So where are they coming from? William Jeunesse is live in Los Angeles with more on America's Third War. William?
You know, publicly, Presidents Obama and Calderon of Mexico both blame the drug violence on guns that are bought here that then cross the U.S.-Mexican border illegally. But privately, or what cables show and what they don't talk about are the legal sales of guns to the government of Mexico that fuel the cartel violence. U.S. and Mexican officials often publicly blame American gun stores as the source of weapons used by the cartels. But privately, they tell another story of guns sold legally through the U.S. State Department to the Mexican government, which corrupt cops then funnel to the traffickers.
We in the gun industry have known from day one that, you know, the allegations that the preponderance of the weapons came from sales from gun stores like this one was just totally not true.
In 2009, Mexico bought $177 million of U.S.-made weapons, exceeding sales to Iraq and Afghanistan. That number includes $20 million in semi- and fully automatic firearms.
Most of the M16s, for instance, were legally sold to the Mexican government and disappeared.
State Department cables obtained by WikiLeaks confirmed that fear. Quote, U.S. law enforcement has fair reason to worry a number of weapons simply disappear. Another says, quote, rogue elements of the Guatemalan military is selling weapons to narcos. This confidential informant says weapons he sees in Mexico don't come from mom-and-pop stores.
The majority of the weapons that are being used by cartel and that are being recovered are, in fact, military-grade weapons. They're coming out of excess supplies that the United States has given to other countries.
So in 2009 alone, 13,000 handguns were purchased by Mexico from Italy, 5,000 assault weapons from Germany, thousands of rifles from Portugal and Brazil. The bottom line is, once those guns are exported, it is out of our hands. And the State Department basically says then it becomes an issue of corruption in Mexico, and those guns are going from police and military to the cartels. Back to you.
We're continuing to follow this story. William, thank you so much.